An incident of stone pelting by two different groups were reported today from Lal Darwaza and Shamshir Ganj areas of the old city of Hyderabad this afternoon. More than 40 people have been injured in minor incidents of violence that have broken out since Saturday night. Police say, as we are saying, 40 people injured, 86 people have now been arrested and Section 144 has been imposed.